Now we generate a k emulator. This function requires network connection. Now we choose the file that we just backed up, this one. Okay, we input the emulator, the LKE emulator into the K slot and click OK. Okay, emergency K generated successfully. Now we use this LKE emulator, the emergency key, put into the ignition switch one time, straight on it. Again. Okay.